Most people think of fish spawning in the spring, but lake trout are actually fall spawners. So that's why the season closes here at the end of September, because as the water cools, these fish will come onto shallow shoals, reefs, shorelines, and they'll start spawning. So they're carrying a lot of weight right now. They're really healthy, beautiful fish. Pre-spawn for any fish, and that's what this is right now. September is pre-spawn for Lakers. Jays. See you, dude.